I've never made a second album before. Like, well, this is my first time that I've done it, so I don't know how it kind of goes, but I think you can only express yourself with all the authenticity and sincerity that you can.
We had went to LA to do some gigs, and we just kind of fell in love. And people always say, oh, you go to LA, it's full of assholes. And we got there and we loved it. So I don't know what that said about us.
Santa Monica worked out very well for us, man. And it's such an inspiration in the music.
I think I was quite curious as to how I'd be put in that position, like on a beach. It's quite unnatural for a Glasgow agent to be on the beach.
So we had to find a producer, so I was like, Fudge the guy.
Today, I was a spaceman. I've been in here doing a shot for the album. I had a monumental hangover, so I think that fitted in well. Something hot and said when
I think of you, Lord. Well, it sounds worse than it is, but I said I want a Swedish drummer.
So we're going to do this in Swedish. I'm really excited. I just love playing music.
We had like a few sparklers or something before, and but now we've got a real box of fireworks.
The first record, it was like little boys going to make an album, and this one I guess is like for men.
The minute that album goes to get made into an actual CD, if you're not completely happy with what's on that, then that's unsuccessful. You need to be able to go to bed at night knowing you've done everything to make that as special as you can. So swallow me up, you're hoping, guess, is it on?